Hey friends and family, it's the Taylors here. We've decided to try a new thing this year. We're going to try and do our very own YouTube channel. And this way, you guys who we're leaving here can watch and follow us and see what goes on in our lives from here on. And who knows where we're going to go. The Air Force still has not told us where we're going to be leaving, where we're going to be moving to. But we're excited to find out, and we'll let you know as soon as we know. So anyway, I thought that we would name our channel Seven Flights, because there's how many of us?
Seven
of us. And we're going to the Air Force, so, you know, flights kind of sounded good. So I thought, you know, we'll give that a try. We can always just change the name later. But if you want to follow us here at Seven Flights, then push the thumbs up, hit subscribe, and then click that little bell next to subscribe so that way you can get notifications whenever we put new videos out. So anyway, today we are all piled up in the car. We're not doing our usual schoolwork schedule today because we have somebody coming to our house that we are trying to sell. So they are coming to, you know, it's a showing. So we have to get out of the house. So we're going to the library today. Right, guys?
Yeah!
Library! We love the library. So I thought that we would video little clips of our trip to one of our favorite libraries, the Vinton Library, and that way we can remember it, right guys, when we move away.
That sounds like a good idea.
Yeah, so we can look back at it and remember what our very first, well, it's not our very first library, because technically Vinton Library had an old library, and we started there. And we started there in our story times with Miss Emily, who we miss very much because she was transferred to a different library. But, you know, we still love the new library. It's a great building. So if you haven't, those of you in Roanoke and Vinton area, haven't been to that library, you should totally go. It's awesome. So anyway, we're going to go there today. And we'll check back in a moment. All right, we're here at the Vinton Library. Look how cool that looks.
Look,
it's fairly new. How many years old is this, guys? It is new.
A year old.
But what, a year or two? Something like that?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not like super good with my memory on timeline of things. And my hand's kind of covering that. I'm still getting used to this whole videoing ourselves thing, so y'all just bear with me. Figure it out. Get used to it. But anyway, we're here. We're going to go inside and we're going to check out some library books. And I'll even let you guys see a little bit of the inside of the library because it's really cool. It's really awesome. Yeah.
Baby.
When I look at
at lunch sometimes. They give you lunch here in the summers, like free lunch. But whenever you go here, you might want to bring a few like snacks, like some Cheez-Its or something, because sometimes they run out. Well, okay. Most of the time they can't.